I can honestly say the first time, like coming back in that first practice or that first scrimmage, I saw Wendell was a lot more confident. And I just knew that he was going to, these next games, whatever game we played, he was going to come out there and he was going to hoop. And I'm really proud of him, and I'm really excited to keep going forward. You know, he just caught it, he faded away. I went to the boards just in case he missed, but he ain't missing. That was good for us. It was really good.